Learning, guys.
Come on in the back.
All right, y'all, here we go.
Apollo Crews looking to go a little high risk offense, which doesn't usually work.
Hold on. Now we're back. Jason Jordan propped up on the top rope over there.
Now Anderson turns his attention.
Matt Hardy still staying there.
Beat up to hit the floor. Anderson thought that he eliminated Matt Hardy. Celebrating a little bit too early. And Matt looking to take advantage here. It's a dangerous situation for both superstars. Both men at risk of being eliminated. Yeah, because both men have got over the top rope. Retribution on his team's behalf, eliminating Matt Hardy, perfectly legal, even if I might have a little question. Well, then the beatdown continued on the floor there for a few minutes. And let's show you how the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz, ensured that his guys, Dallas, would stay in this match.
See this again. Look at Miz. Blasting Finn Balor, blasting Jeff Hardy. Pushing half of his Miz back in.
But now you have The Miz Tourage, Dallas and Axel still in this match, along with Finn Balor, Elias, Jeff Hardy, and Jason Jordan. And now Ben on the apron. That's a risky move to go over the rope out to the apron.
I kid, but he's back in. Balor's going to pick up the momentum.
And Finn Balor had to be one of the favorites heading into this Battle Royal time.
Yeah, that's my pick.
Corey, who was your pick? Are all your picks eliminated?
I don't know what you're talking about, King. I think you misremembered.
And Finn, I've been guilty of that.
Elias blasting through with a forearm. Elias catches him right in the mouth, and Finn Balor with a kick. Elias,
there he goes.
Rope lands on the apron, both feet. Oh. To hit the floor, however.
Oh, he's hanging on.
Elias still in this match. Right in the face of Bowe. Swing blade to Jason Jordan.
Yep, Finn Balor, definitely my pick.
Oh my gosh.
Every man for himself in this battle royal. It's Jeff Hardy. Double drop kick to the face by Jeff. And Jeff is all fired up.
Yes, he is.
With a twist of fate, been able to counter. Oh my God, caught him high. Been driving Bowe into the corner. Jeff Hardy, the only two men on their feet. Balor looking to finish.
What? Bray Wyatt? What is he doing in the Battle Royal? What? He's not even in a match. Bray Wyatt is not even in the match.
Lost a golden opportunity. The power of Jason Jordan. And now the Miz Tourage with a double
How Bray Wyatt get to be in the match? Oh! Uh-oh, the Miz is this one. Jeff Hardy! Alright, y'all. Peace out.